Hey guys, how's it going? And today we are going to be playing some more Crash Landing. Yes! Alright, so this time we're going to go ahead and get our generator up and running. We need more dirt though, so let's go ahead and get some of our trees sheared up here real quick. And we got to keep feeding that autonomous activator dust, which it's great that it just does it without me needing to go in there and do anything to it, but I got to keep filling it up with dust. The thing is ravenous. So we're gonna put our generator down once we go ahead and get some more leaves to be able to get more dirt. And then we need our cobblestone generator in order to be able to make the oh, the whatchamacallit, the da-da-da, the tanks. We need to hammer down some cobble into sand and then use the sand to make glass, and then we can make tanks. And then we can also use that glass to then make more water bottles for when we need to make water. So that will be quite useful. I don't know why I scrolled all the way through my inventory to get to that. It's just worse of habit, I guess. Get rid of these tall trees that I don't need. So we've got fruit trees now that are growing. I still want to figure out how to get some sugar. So glad I remembered that I can do the bone meal on the grass. I might do some more of that just to see if I can get like some sugar seeds. I think that's the way that works. You get sugar seeds. So we're just going to really stock up on leaves at the moment. I'll pick up this stuff and then go put it away. So we've got six trees now growing. We can also bring some down here to grow as well. So this place is going to be lush with vegetation. It'll be great. I'll have my nice little garden, everything set up, and then everybody will be so happy with me. Be so proud. I'm making it. I'm living on a desert planet. Look at me. I'm Matt Damon. Except my beard is, well, I mean, it's even worse, but at least it's not CG. Yep, so here's my bone meal. We're gonna go out and get some more leaves real quick. So got those three down. Let's get these trees. Yummy trees. So we also need the wood for charcoal to generate and make more water. So it's actually going to be, what is it? Is it going to be equally efficient, or let me think about this. So I end up wasting charcoal anyway, so it's probably two charcoal to get two of my water bottles cooked up, and then I've also got the time that it takes for me to make the dirt and then use that, and then I also won't need glass bottles much. Oh, I'm hungry. Let's go get some food. I could just eat my crops, I suppose. Hello, what food have you for me today? We can make some rice soup, right? Can't we? Make some rice soup. We need the pot. Have I eaten this recently? Not eaten recently. Oh, that I was looking at the stock. I'm dumb. Oh, that's sad. Okay. Eaten twice in the last hunger, so we'll get four of these, I guess. I'll just chuck them down there. All right, let's go ahead and eat some rice soup. One, two. Actually, there we go. We'll just eat three and then chuck the rest away. And then what else do we want to make? We can make, what are rutabagas used for again? Rutabagas are for stock, or we can use two rutabagas and a stock for a garden soup. So that I think that's what we're gonna do. We're gonna take this. We're gonna make three garden soup. We take a stock, and there's the pot. What was it, mixing bowl? I gotta revert back. Oh, a pot and a mixing bowl. Okay. There we go. We got three garden soup, so we'll eat some of that. Right. Oh yeah, stock is used. Stock is used for the rice, and then I just use it for whatever else I need as well. All right. So we got garden soup that we'll be eating next time we get hungry, and then we gotta go keep on top of our dust. I could use a hopper, but it's the thing is that it would still I'd still have to come over and like pick up the stuff that doesn't go into it. And I tried setting it up differently. I would need like a vacuum hopper in order to be able to have it so it like suck up within an area. Is that something that's plausible? What is this? Vacuum pump. Oh, maybe it's maybe I just search hopper and it'll give me a different type. Hopper. Omnidirectional hopper. Compressed iron ingot, which is made by using a pressure chamber to compress iron. Okay. That's kind of cool, I guess. We'll check that down. And then keep on top of dirt because I just made. Oh. Well, there we go. All right, keeping on top of dirt then. So then we go set up our generator out there, and then we need to get our cobblestone generator set. How's my water doing? I'm fine for water for myself. Okay, looks like a peach tree has grown. And I haven't chopped these down yet. Wait, did I really shear 4 trees? That would explain why I have so many leaves on me. I don't know why I scroll all the way through my inventory. I'm an idiot. All right, we'll get that. Sunflowers grown. That's good. Got all our eggplants growing over here. I think a creeper just died. All right, there we go. We got that. So we come over here. We can get our sunflower. Do 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 sunflower. Do 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 do. For those of you wondering why I've suddenly gone insane and started humming things, that is actually the end song that you get for beating the Plants vs. Zombies game. And I beat that game so many times while I was in the camper. It was kind of ridiculous. I just played that and then Fire Emblem 7 for a month straight because I was stuck inside a camper. Alright, here we go. Doot doot. So we need 3 more, which means we need 2 more fully grown blueberries, and then our blueberry crops will be finished. Grapes are taking forever. What is this over here? Peanuts are taking forever as well. Pineapples are growing well. Bell peppers are doing alright. Cranberries, they seem to be doing fine, but I think I started off with 3. So, looks kind of alright. Everything's growing really nicely. Got ridiculous amounts of eggplant, but there are recipes that you can use 2 eggplants for and all sorts of other stuff. I don't get the point of why they made it so that you can put 2 of something in a crafting table and it makes 2 of that thing. I mean, it's kind of redundant, but maybe it's like if the item is slightly glitched or something and it's not working properly, you can reset it. I mean, I'm just assuming that's why that would be. Alright, so we'll take my bone meal back out. And then we'll chuck my food in here. I believe I have plenty of food. Oh! I got another tea leaf, so we can go plant this one. And then, what was I doing? We need more dirt. Give me more dirt. Just make a montage of me filling up dirt. That's what we're gonna do. It's gonna be like, over the course of the entire series, it's gonna be like a 4-hour long video of just watching my fist fill up that thing with dirt. Alright, so we got 6 of these trees, and then I want another 3 of them, correct? Or 4. 4 of them. And then, I suppose walnut would be good. We've already got a cherry sapling planted. Bamboo shoot. What is bamboo used for? Whoops, bamboo. Bamboo shoot. Here we go. Bamboo shoot is used to make mixed salad or garden salad, so not very useful. Let's go plant my tea seed real quick. And then, nope, I didn't mean to break that. Well, whatever. Not too big of a deal. Now we've just got two extra tea seeds and a tea leaf. I'm not too concerned about the rate at which my tea grows. We'll end up just carrying around like a bunch of tea with me at some point. Like, this is my emergency tea supply. Nah, it'd just be something that I'd like. I could actually have less items to eat and then just carry around a bunch of tea to drink. So I just, like, if I ended up running out of, like, the efficiency on some of my foods, I'd just, like, pop a bunch of tea in my mouth and drink it and stuff. It'd be great. We got another tea leaf. I don't know why, I feel warm and fuzzy inside when I say that I'm going to be drinking tea in Minecraft. It's like, I don't really enjoy tea in real life too much. Only time I drink it is when I'm sick. But when I'm playing Minecraft, for some reason, it's like, I'm gonna stay nice and calm while playing a video game, even though I'm calm in real life. I'm already calm from playing the video game itself, and then I just take a break and I'm like, you know what? All of this surviving stuff, why don't we just sit down and have a nice cup of tea? And then I start feeling a little bit British, but that's not all that bad sometimes, I suppose. Next thing you know, in all my videos, I'll just be constantly saying, not gonna lie, calling bollocks and stuff like that. I think there was one episode of this where I just started saying stuff, and I used a couple British phrases. Start calling people bellends and pillocks. I think pillock is a in my mind that says something a little bit more British than what I naturally am, which is not at all. I'm of English descent, but I am not British in the slightest. I am full-blooded American, firing rifles into the air and eating. Not Big Macs. I was going to say Big Macs, but I don't eat Big Macs. Don't like those. Cheeseburgers. Well, we'll just go with the generic cheeseburgers. Monster thick burger, no mayo. Oh, yeah. Because I don't really care too much for mayo. I mean, if it's on something, mayo is not going to kill a sandwich. Mustard kills a sandwich. Pickles kill a sandwich. Mayo does not kill a sandwich. It's still salvageable. Even though it grew up in the wrong part of town, it's not a bad kid. And it tries its hardest to be better than what people think it is. I love the sound this stuff makes when I destroy it. Alright. I think we gotta turn on F7 again? Yep. We did. Alright, we'll get this over here. Alright, get a torch here. And then might as well dig up this stuff. So don't need clay here. And then we'll go outside and kill a couple spiders. I don't know why you're not despawning. There's a spider over here. Get out of here. I'm not dealing with your stuff today. Get out of here, tough spider. You ain't got no chance. Right. I'll just dig out some of this real quick. Woohoo! Plus modifier, haste, cool. Ta-da, oh, I'm a master, oh, look at that. Right, what was I doing? Dust, I collected up some dust. And I guess the factory blocks we'll just leave alone for the moment. Here we go. Alright, so, we're going to want the... We're going to want this blocked off, first of all. We'll do it from outside. Good enough! No, that's not good enough. So we're going to want our survivalist generator here, and then the fluid transposer here, feeding it into a tank, and then tanks on top of tanks on top of tanks, or I'm joking, but... Alright, we need a pathway up to the top of my ship, so we'll go ahead and make some stairs over here as well next to the generator. make it out of my machine blocks and stuff. Alright, there we go. Dust is firmly set. Firmly grasp it. Alright. That's all done. We'll go ahead and put our dust back. I got a message. Blake says March 16th. Don't know what that's for. Let's go to Do Not Disturb. Look, there was a screenshot of Fire Emblem Heroes because I play that game and I share information with Blake and we talk about the updates and stuff. Spoilers. I don't know what that's spoiling, but whatever. Alright, and then we got some stairs heading up and then we'll be able to like walk on top of our water tank and look out. And at some point, I'm going to build like a tower here, like a little lookout, and then we can fly out that way on a glider once I get the glider stuff done. Currently, I'm just worried about all this other stuff. So let's go ahead and do this, and then we'll take you, and we'll get the wrench real quick. Get the wrench. Throw the dust away. Take our dirt. Fill that back up. Alright, you can have my machine blocks and stuff. Go. We'll go ahead and eat our garden soups. Yum. At some point, I end up letting myself get hungrier before eating, just so that way I can get more saturation out of the food, because once we're not in a big hurry or fuss or anything to be eating stuff... Oh, look. Only eaten two times in the last time. Alright, well... next step. Let's see. We've got plenty of eggplants and plenty of cantaloupes. We can go ahead and make some more fruit salad. There we go. Got some of that. We'll eat up six of those. We're almost out of dust again. I swear, I just need something to generate dust for me. Alright. We've got our wrench that we're going to be moving stuff with. So come over here and check that in there. Yeah, we just... loads of stuff. Alright. What was I doing? Wrench. Give me this. Mine. So then we got our fluid transposer there. What do I do? Nope. This is the front. I can't tell what the output and stuff is. Configuration. Requires redstone flux to operate. But it doesn't, though, because we can just use this. Oh, it creates redstone flux. Okay. Is that powering? Yes, it is. Okay, cool. So now that's powering that, and I believe that does heat me up a little bit. Yep. Okay. So now this is going to be doing that, and we can start doing this. And is it filling up faster than it's... I don't know. Anyway, the redstone survival generator will be running that. We could probably make another one at some point and just have two of them going at once. I definitely need some more birch... or some more stuff made out of that. Take that, check that away. Where's my small stones? Here we go. So what do I need? I need... 8 cobblestone for a furnace... And then I need 2 more cobblestone, which I don't have. Give me a small stone, please. Or don't. I'll just help you out here. Oh, give me a small stone. Well, whatever. No, don't put down more dirt. Use the shears. There we go. Got another rice seed, which we can chuck away. At some point, I'll just take all of the seeds that I don't need and turn them all into dirt. Just because I won't need them. Alright, now, next thing we need is 2 redstone. Redstone's right here. I was going to grab the one up there, but I figured, yeah, no, don't. Alright, so now this is going to be creating water. It's being powered. So this is power level 5, and this goes for half an hour. So we shouldn't have a problem taking half of this and chucking this into here And then this should be being powered by two sources, and it is maintaining. It's maintaining with two of these. So if I have two of these running, that stores 500,000, and this can store 50,000. So this has 10, each of these full would be 20 full of these, and they transfer at the rate that this goes. So I'm not going to end up running out of power so long as I have my charcoal in here, which will not be a problem. So unless we're making dirt out of it, we can chuck it into there, and then, well, at the moment we actually don't need to be putting tons of it in there because we don't have our tanks yet. So that will just be to fill up bottles, and then we can stop using we can stop wasting so much charcoal to then fill up our stuff, because it'll just be going at whatever rate it wants. And then if those end up filling up, I'll just take out... Ooh, nice. Level up. If those generators end up running out of storage space for their energy because it's just generating too much, then I'll take all the charcoal out of it. That way it doesn't constantly waste it. And then once they get near empty again, I'll just chuck more charcoal into them, because we're not hurting for charcoal or really any other resource at the moment besides cobblestone. So we need to get a cobblestone generator going, which means we need more water. We need one more water source block. No, wrong. There we go. So here we go. We'll make some more dirt here for our farms. And for what other reason we would need dirt for? There you go. There you are. Attaboy. Alright, so now we've got those going. We've got 18 more dirt, which might be able to finish the farm with. Nope, we're not going to be able to finish it because we still got tons on both sides of these. Alright, these ones filled out to the back. It looks like it, so we'll be filling up these ones then. And we'll go ahead and hoe it so it looks nice. There we are. Oop, tomato. There we go. I always go the longest way possible. What is wrong with me? Alright, we got some more blueberries here. And some more tea leaves. There we go. Grow all the blueberries. Again, worst case scenario, I just end up eating the stuff straight. I mean, once I have an overwhelming amount of it, it won't be too big of a problem. Alright, here we go. Doot-doot. And then we'll take this and that. Take all of these cantaloupes. I think you can actually, there's like fruit that you can add to a fruit salad to make it better, just based off of what you add to it. So let's go ahead and check that real quick. So if we go fruit, whoops, where's the R? Where's my fruit salad? Here we go. Whoops, not how to make it. I want what it's made with. So fruits plus grapes is grape salad, or fruit plus strawberry is strawberry salad. So that's 1.5 with about half of that. And then you're basically just adding the fruit to it to make it slightly different. So we actually need to grow some strawberries here fairly soon, which hopefully I'll be able to get out of there. I'll do that in a minute after I figure out my generator, actually. We'll wait until we're done all the way to that point. Nope, give me that. Okay, then we'll make more dirt. And our dust is not going at the moment, which isn't a problem. That should be just fine. I don't foresee us really needing to move into thermal power too much at the moment, because that would require a crucible, and you need to put stone in that and everything else, so I don't see us needing to do that just yet, especially because with the amount of trees that I need to harvest just to be able to drink, it's really not going to be that big of a deal to just use the wood from those trees as something, because I've got such an excess of wood. I mean, to the point where I'm just making tons and tons of extra charcoal that I don't even need. I'll just chuck that in there because I don't need it. Peaches, we'll go ahead and chuck away. So peaches would be one of the things that I use. I just keep all of my fruits down here that I end up using for other stuff. I'm gonna need more space in here eventually, unless I just decide that I don't need some of the crops and swap out to other ones, which is entirely possible. Alright, we got some wild blueberries. There's some raspberries. Those would be great to grow. Definitely want those. Those are another thing that will give us more fruits. Oh, there's wild grapes. What are you? You are rhubarb. Are you strawberry? Cactus fruit. Interesting. Blackberry. Fantastic. Oh, here's some cotton. I think. What do you use cotton for? I gotta figure it out. I don't think it's a food. Here we go, some blackberry. What is this? More cranberries. Got some more grapes. Good, because the grapes are taking forever to grow. And then we've got some white mushrooms. Some more rutabagas. Nothing good. Oh, we got a daisy! Aw, cute. Yeah, eventually this area will just be like a lush oasis and I have like waterfalls and all sorts of other cool stuff in here. Wild seaweed, okay. Nutmeg. I gotta figure out what that's used for. And I don't really need these other saplings that I'm not going to be planting. So those will just end up being turned into dirt as well. What are you? Wild kiwi. Oh yeah, you can make kiwi jelly too, I think. Listen, I'm pretty sure. Coconut sapling, don't need. I'd love some strawberries. That would be great. Just getting more grapes. More cotton. More rutabagas. Another pear, or whatever that is. Might be an avocado. Okay. We'll just head back over here. And we'll chuck some of this stuff in here. So we got dragon fruit. Oh, lime. Cool. Nutmeg, star fruit, coconut, cherry. I don't see any more saplings in here. What have we got already growing over here? We need to put grapes down. It's nice that we got so many grapes from that because we can just turn a bunch of them into seeds and then plant them. All right, and then one more. And then the grape we can just use in fruit salad to make, I guess, other fruit salad. Do I need the bowl too, or sorry, grape salad. We got grape salad now. So I'll just eat this fruit salad, I guess. Yum. And then, let's see, we got kiwis, cranberries we already had, we got raspberries and blackberries and cactus fruit. What is cactus fruit used for? Oh, it's in here. What does cactus fruit look like? That one? Cactus fruit. Okay. Cactus fruit is used to make fruit salad or fruit punch. And that's it. Cactus fruit is not useful. Because we've got enough with cantaloupes. What is rhubarb made for? Oops, rhubarb makes stock and the garden salad and rhubarb or gingered rhubarb tart, which actually is really terrible for how much it takes. Wow! That is awful. It takes an egg, sugar, rhubarb, ginger, and dough for just two hunger and a little over. Okay, that's terrible. Let's go decide what we're gonna do with other stuff real quick. So we've got blueberries growing. There's space for one more over here. Okay, so we'll plant that down. We've got pineapple over here. What is this? Sunflowers here. Sunflower I need for donuts, I think, was what I needed them for. Oh, these are mature. Those aren't really all that obvious. More cranberries. Here we go. Growing cranberries, not in a marsh. Should know a little more sponsoring. Grow cranberries in marshes all the time. I don't know why I had that accent. Whatever. Doot doot. There we go. Cranberries are grown. Sweet potatoes are growing. There we go. Blueberries harvested. Wow, okay. And then the grapes just sprout right up to 50%. Take forever to grow, and now you're just gonna sprout up. What am I gonna do with you besides eat you and love you? Delicious. I'm gonna eat this. Nom 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 nom. And another one. Alright, real quick, let's repair this. Ta-da, ta-da. I feel like as it levels up, it gets easier to repair. Just got extra charcoal. Chuck it in there. And then, what don't I need? Candleberries can go in here, I don't need those. Blackberries, raspberries, I don't need. Blueberries are something that I'm going to be using, so take those. Rhubarb, don't need. Rutabaga, don't need. White mushroom, what is white mushroom used for? Okay, that's annoying. Okay, white mushroom is used for. Nope. Grilled mushroom. Is that used for anything? Nope, it's just a snack. I can make a grilled mushroom. Alright, what else do I need? Carrots, potatoes. It makes stock. What else does it make? It makes a bacon mushroom burger. That requires cheese. Don't have cheese. Don't have meat either. Or it makes garden soup. So, why don't we just use this stuff that I don't like and we'll just make tons of garden soup with stuff? Can I use this too? Fantastic. Alright, make garden soup. Other stuff I don't want. Alright, and I think I can just turn this into stock, right? So if I take my stock and put that down there. There we go. Stock. Does this make stock? Nope. Alright, then I guess we're going to be making fruit salad. Give me a cantaloupe. Using up all the stuff I don't want. I think kiwi can be used to make kiwi jelly. Yep, kiwi makes kiwi jelly, so we're going to be keeping that for more jelly stuffs. What is cotton used for? Cotton is used to make string. Woven cotton, you take two string to make it. Okay, so cotton makes string, and then you use string to make woven cotton, and woven cotton is used to make leather armor. And that seems to be about it, and I don't need leather armor, so I guess cotton isn't useful to me. What is seaweed used for? I'm assuming like sushi or something. Seaweed, wild seaweed. What is this? This is seaweed. I'm assuming wild seaweed is just the block itself. So this is used to make stock. And then sushi. Should we make some sushi? Let's make some sushi. Rice and fish. So we got four of these. Where's my pot? Oh, it's in my inventory. Right, so let's make some sushi. So we got our fish here, and our seaweed here, and the cutting board, and then some rice. Yum, sushi. We'll just put our fish in here. And then we'll put the rice back. Yum, so we got sushi. Right, so that's food to eat, food to eat, food to be made, food to be made. We got some more stock here, real quick. Eaten three times. We'll just chuck that away. And then we'll have our eaten once, eaten twice. So then we've got our food here to make. And then we're going to put these in with the seeds because these need to be planted somewhere after I expand my farm to make more jelly. And then you can go in there. And what else do I need? Let's see. Do 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 do. Chuck the cotton in there because I don't need cotton. Gross. I mean, you can make like soft cotton bed or something like that. That'd be cool. I can make a bed. Duh, right? Or is this before the update where four string makes? It is not. Okay, we can make a bed. Not that it really does me any good. I'm completely safe, but we can make one anyway. How many Minecraft days is this? Oh, where is it? There's my FN. FN 3, what day is this on? I'm trying to see, because this has changed so much. It should say day and then whatever else. I'm not seeing it. 101 mods loaded. That's sad. No wonder Brian can't play this on the little XP computer downstairs. Anyway, we got this. Where is our bed going to go? Where should we sleep? Should we create like a cabin? I don't even know where I'm gonna put my bed down, but I have one. I can sleep if I really wanted to. Reset my spawn point. That's not gonna be effective, but it'd be funny. Alright, you know what? Bed's right there. We'll sleep in the cockpit. And then that glass could be used to make a door here, or that other two glass that I had that I'm not using currently. Alright, dirt. Alright, so give me that. Alright, so we do have. Hello. Get out of here, tough spider. You're not allowed to beat me! You're dead. Alright. Ooh, our apple tree has grown. That's not a ripe apple, though. So, how many apple spots do we have on here? Just four? Where's that one? Oh, five. Cool. So now we've got even more fruits, and I believe you can make peach, orange, and apple jelly. So that's three right there. And then we've got our blueberry and grape jellies growing out there. Oh, cranberry jelly too. Yum. Got so much jelly. Don't know why I put the string in here. String doesn't go in there. String goes in here. All right, let's get our water sorted out here real quick. We'll fill up on all our water needs. All right. We'll put some more water in there. And then, yep, we'll just need this one. And then that one's at 84. It'd be cool if you could just put like a camel pack inside these things. All right, get that one. Put that one on. Or put a camel pack inside a fluid transposer just to fill it up. That'd be funny. So 86 and then 82. So then the 82 will be getting this one. Whoops, put on the 86 one. And then we'll 86 that water bottle. Oh yeah. All right, cobblestone generator is next thing on our list of things to do. So we'll put our fruit salad there. That way we can eat it when we need it. We need to make our cobblestone generator, which means we need water. So this is fully powered. These are charging up. That's great. We need some more leaves to sacrifice to the fluid transposer gods. Fantastic. Give me leaves. Yes, give me all the leaves. All right, we'll just chuck those in there. And then we'll take these for more charcoal. Because I really don't make too much stuff out of wood. It's basically all my wood is used for is just more charcoal. Right, now we'll make another pair of shears and shear another tree for more dirt. Not really hurting for dirt now. I mean, stuff is pretty much grown besides. Okay, it's not inside. I thought maybe it was inside because of how close it was. It was just standing really close to the wall. We're not running behind on dirt. I can just kind of ignore it, honestly, because I've got my fluid transposer over there. I'd really just like it to drain out into the back of the tank. That way I don't have to use power to put it in. It'll just filter out into the back. Filter out through the back and into it. Yep, so. Did I put my bucket in here and get water? No. Give me this. Where's my bucket? Oh, Mr. Bucket. Where are you? All I've got a lot of saplings. Oh yeah, and the leaves being in there will just generate me more saplings too, which I just guess would just be used for dirt. These shears are almost broken. Let's just go break them. Right, shears are broken. Just like dreams. Okay. Here we go. No, don't eat the rice directly. Why would I try to eat the rice directly? Game, you're not making any sense. Alright, here we go. Another rye seed. And now rye is full. So our first group of stuff is all full. And the peanuts are just unresponsive. Lettuce is actually growing, though. Which is very nice. There we go. We've got nine of these ready to plant down. So boom, 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 boom. All right, one more lettuce. And we've got our sunflower here. Give us more seeds. There we go. We've got more sunflowers growing. We need this one. Put that one down, and then we take this one. And right. Oh no, I'm still missing one. I'm dumb, should have broken it. Doot, 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 doot. Alright, then we got our blueberries going. We can put down the rest of our dirt so that we don't have stuff flowing unneededly. Growing more sweet potatoes. Ta-da! Alright, and then we'll finish off our farms with dirt. That. Do-do-do-do-do-do. Wait, why do I have a shovel if the Matok digs just like the whatever? Whatever. Not even gonna bother with it. Alright, so our grapes are full. Our first stuff of rye, rice, eggplant, and cantaloupe is full. Lettuce is almost full. Peanuts are being the problem child. Grapes are full. Sunflower seeds are getting there. Bell peppers are moving along very slowly. Pineapple's almost there. Blueberry's already there. Am I missing something planted over here? I don't have a fourth thing planted on this one. All right, well, I guess we're gonna go pick up a seed and plant it then. All right, we're gonna head and eat the fruit salad. Yummy, yummy, yummy. All right. What seed are we planting? Do we want... Let's grow kiwis. Plus, I've got quite a few of those other ones, so they're not going to be a big deal to grow a full crop with. I could run crops in between all of these, but then that would look goofy. I want the trees separate from my crops. And I want the growing trees separate from the regular trees. Here we go. Kiwis down. Tactical kiwi inbound. Now we can go back and do stuff with the rest of this. And now our dirt is pretty much just for water until I get my tanks up and going, but we're going to go ahead and work on that in just a minute here. Right, here we go. Get the blueberries. Oh, there were no grapes in here. Okay, well, I guess grapes are going down there. And then we've got my grape salad, which we'll go ahead and eat one of. Yum. And then, well, we just turn some of these saplings into dirt because I don't need this many. Okay. So our peaches are growing, our oranges are growing, our apples are growing, our plum hasn't yet sprouted. Actually, I should just own wheel these. Grow. 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 Fantastic. Can I walk through these? Good. So now our cherries are up, our plums are up, our pears are up. There's only two sad little plums on this tree. Okay, well, plum is not going to be something that we have a ton of then, I guess. All right. Oh, peanuts are grown. I hate to do that because it took so long to actually grow. I'm hoping that was just these ones specifically deciding not to grow very fast and not peanuts just growing super slow the entire time. Because I don't remember them growing super duper slow. Then again, I probably just planted a ton of them to compensate for it. Can I actually just eat these? Yeah. Alright, so I think that's where we're gonna go ahead and leave off here. And then next time I'm going to actually go ahead and get my cobblestone generator started. Hopefully, where's my bucket? Has my bucket got water in it? It should. Ow. Stupid spider. Alright. Where is my bucket? Where have I put my bucket? Game. Game, I need a hint. Can I use like that idle villager command or something? There we go. Found it. I was just dumb. Not looking in the right place to begin with. Alright, so we're gonna go ahead and fill this one up. There we go. Oh yeah, look at these. Look at them go. Hardly consuming anything. I need to put like one charcoal in here every maybe episode and a half, so maybe two charcoal an episode, and then I'm good, but I'm generating so much charcoal I don't even need to worry about it. Alright, let's take some of this grass and see if we just get some more seeds here real quick. Nope. Just in case, by chance of like all of the times that I've done that, I didn't get a specific one. And we'll maybe fix that next time, because we're definitely going to need more leaves anyway. Let's just go ahead and dump leaves into here, actually. Here you go. So we need to get the generator going. That way we can generate some sand, get some tanks on this stuff, and then we can get some water for more stuff. And I need to figure out how I'm gonna get my sugar. And that'll be great. So I'll see you guys next time. Thank you very much for watching, and bye-bye. Ow, I just sat down wrong. Ow, 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 ow. All right, see ya.